things here, and you guys might have thought that I was Bushy, but I kind of have the same voice as him. He's my brother, and friends. So, I'm born the same day as him. I don't know if he wants to come into the stage or not, but, it's only me today, and I'm going to be showing you guys what we use as our stands in our studio. So, the first thing is what's holding the camera. Let me grab the camera. What holds the camera is this Rubik's Cube. It's a solid Rubik's Cube. You cannot turn it, or else it would break. This one used to be my friend, but then it fell apart. And I thought I might be able to fix it. So I tried it. It did not work. It did not stay together. So I told him the next day if it's okay if I glued it. And he's like, okay. I don't know if he was paying attention or not. When I asked him the question. But then I did glue it. Took me a long time. I did it on this platform. Not on this channel though. I did not record it. But it did take a long time. And yeah. I glued it. I brought it the next day. The glue wasn't working that well. It all fell down at school. Then I fixed it again. And I was like, it's not gonna really turn out. And he's like, yeah, you can just have it. And so yeah. That's why I got the stand. It's just a block. I set the camera down like this. To record myself and my friends. So, the next thing is, this is our Nerf box. Right here you can see some Nerf bullets. But you can open it. There's some eye protection, darts in the bag, guns. So yeah. And then I just set this on top. I have a poster right here. It's taped up. It's a Batman poster. I lowered down the date. There's the rest of it. It's just covered by the box and the green stand. So yeah. The next stand I need to show you guys, and I'm probably going to step out of this room. But it's like a music stand, so yeah, it holds this camera. So I'll show you guys in 1 second. Okay, so we are back. This is the next stand. This is the back, but it's just covering it up. This is a place where I can use this. I just set that down there. This, let me quickly set this up. It's on next to this poster. This Rock Dog poster. We got it like zero gravity or something. It's being held by this wall sticker and some tape right there. Like this one with some tape. Here, yeah, let me open this. Okay, so here it is. I just got a book to tell you how this is supposed to work. You just got a book right there. You can open up to the page you need. The music. Practice with, I play the cello, so yeah. The cello. So, yeah, you can also make this taller. I'm gonna make it taller. Might need 2 hands for this. I just need to set it down on the stand. Now I'm just gonna. Trying to make this work. I'm bringing you guys up. Okay, so. Steadying you guys. No, just one second. Okay, so we got back. And send you guys in a normal place where we put you guys for the when we played the Xbox. Trying to set you guys up. So just gonna be a clip holding you guys. So I'm gonna show you guys how tall it is. So this is it when it's super tall. And see how tall I am compared to it. It's pretty tall, man. So this guy here, he's still, I don't know what this is, but this is kind of wobbly. I can move you guys around. So yeah, on to the next. So you see one of them too. He is as you used. The table. And here is this poster. Yeah, there's some Legos down here. And yeah, so, that's it. I'm gonna go back to my normal place. Hello? Oh, here's the other one. So, this is the normal stage. I'm gonna tell you guys, that we are gonna be, we have started a vlog channel. It's called Being the Vlogs. I'm gonna go get the camera that we use for it. So, this is it. Being the vlogs. So you guys can see, no subscribers yet. This is second channel, but behind the scenes I'm more like vlogs. Go check out my main channel. So my main channel, I'm clicking get to that. This is what it looks like to you guys. So you scroll down, 10 subscribers. We're gonna do, if we ever get like 2 more subscribers, if it's like this for more than, like, I don't know, if it's like this tomorrow, we're probably just gonna do it in there for. Anyway, so, unboxing fidget spinners, meme one, meme two, playing final kick. Sorry, it's actually like this. We're trying to make it immediately like this. That didn't really work, it was supposed to be like this. Play Minecraft Part 2, play Minecraft Part 1, and there's many more. So yeah. If you're new to the channel, please click that subscribe button and the like. So yeah. If you guys haven't done that, please do. Alright, so I'll see you guys next time. Please like, subscribe, to normally get out new videos. Bye!